Welcome to this tutorial on using the Heading Maps add-on for Firefox to check for proper heading structures in your web pages. My name is Greg Kraus, University IT Accessibility Coordinator at NC State University. So why are headings important? One of the things that headings do is they allow screen reader users to easily navigate through a page. It lets them jump easily from section to section rather than having to read the page in its entirety. Also, headings are a requirement in the Web Content Accessibility Guidelines 2.0 or WCAG 2. The purpose of these guidelines is to make web pages as accessible to as many people as possible. So how does this tool work? Here I have a sample web page that has a well-defined heading structure. The way this page is set up is I have my title up here as a heading 1, then each of my sections like live scores and the welcome and so forth, all of those are heading 2s. So to see how it works, down in the lower left-hand corner of my browser, I have a little headings icon, and if I click that, that'll open up the tool. And over here, it presents a panel that will show me all of my headings. For instance, here I see I have a heading 1, and if I click on that, it will show me actually where that is on the page, and I've got all of my heading 2s for live scores and welcome and so on for each of the sections. So what does this tool look like on a page that might have some heading problems? Here I have a very similar page, but when I look at this one, I'll notice that the second item here, live scores, is highlighted in red, and it shows there's a 3 out beside it. What it's showing me is that I've gone from a heading 1 and skipped down to a heading 3 and then back to a level 2. So it's showing me that my heading order is not quite in sequence. Now you might have a legitimate reason for doing that. All this tool is really showing you is that you do have a break in your order of headings. Now let's look at a page that has even more problems. Now this page here, there are actually no headings marked in here at all. All the text like welcome and live scores, all of that looks like a heading simply because the font has been made larger and bolder. And you'll see over here in the panel it says that there are no headings present. Here's the link for how to install this tool. The link can also be found in the description that accompanies this video. I hope you found this tutorial useful for how to use the Headings Map, and hope it will help you make your web pages more accessible.